Suns TV, Leslie talks NEAFL Suns defender Jack Leslie spoke to the media on Tuesday morning about his NEAFL form and putting pressure on for senior spots. There's plenty of competition for spots in Gold Coast's best 22 this season, something that key defender Jack Leslie is acutely aware of. He played 13 games in 2017 but is yet to crack into the senior team this season, with the form of Rory Thompson and captain Stephen May keeping him out of the side. The whole list in general, probably since I've been here, it's been its strongest depth-wise. Leslie said, everyone's really pushing for senior selection and putting a lot of pressure on the blokes up the top, which holds the whole team in good stead and makes sure everyone is on their toes. The key defender is fighting hard to work his way into the side and is staying focused on pushing the senior players. If he can continue to maintain solid form in the NEAFL team, he knows that they need to keep performing at a high level to keep their spot. During Sunday's NEAFL loss to Brisbane, Leslie had 13 disposals, 8 tackles and 5 marks on a day where the defenders were under plenty of pressure. Best make sure they're performing, that's my role for the team at the moment. Putting some pressure on and then when I do get a shot it's just playing my role, playing it the best I can and just hopefully keeping a spot. The NEAFL side has been rotating their captaincy during the early parts of the season and Leslie has already had a chance to take the reins. He was skipper for the victory over the Giants 2 weeks ago and is keen to develop his leadership skills as well as his football skills. I was actually the skipper last week so got the job done up in Mackay. It was a good thing as I haven't really been skipper since I was younger in junior football. But I enjoyed it. I think I've got a lot to offer with leadership and that kind of thing, so helping out the young boys that's probably the main thing too.